Chapter 2, The Fallen.
I should examine the remains.
Got a PC, you aren't needed here.
Whatever's left of Richard. See if I find anything important.
I need this, I need that, I need this. Ugh. Create a highly flammable liquid. Ooh. Can I add it? Must be a granada. Yeah, granada. Nice. Oh, okay. I got it. The chocolate. And then, babadaboo! Wow, the way fell. I did, really? That's interesting. Okay, so now I have a way to spread the fire. Very nice. Need some more ice. I don't think there is any though. I might get the quick reload. Might be handy. Interesting. Also, it's no longer night. Yeah, I remember now that song. Blades of grass. Whoa. Hello. Am I on a different planet or is this the same place? Damn. Pretty cool. Indigenous life. Nope, it's not an enemy. Huh.
This used to be a beautiful place.
And then you came along and fucked it all up. You are not one of us. But you may touch me on my horn. Can need. Roger can't scan it.
So, not all creatures here are hostile. I wonder if the aggressive ones used to be peaceful as well. If so,
maybe.
What turned them?
You did in your crazy experiments. What's this? Enables viewer to Oh shit, really? Nice. Oh, it's clip size. Alright, cool. Does it change the way it looks? Maybe. Not sure. But I have 14 shots, so that's pretty nice. That's more of this. Can't get through it though. Not yet. I generally thought that thing fell over and died. I was going to be very upset. I'd be like, what? I didn't do anything. I need to find one of them recharge things for my, actually, wait. Yeah, that does my battery, which is 20. Yeah, it gives me full. Okay. Yeah, no worries, dude. Enjoy the rest of your night. I appreciate you dropping by. Pretty cool.
More equipment from the Hermes. I must be getting closer to the crash site.
That's Mike's toy.
Mike. I'll find you guys.
Damn. Oh, that's the thing. That's pretty sweet. Nice. More of these witties. Alright, so some more ice. I used a lot in that fight. Huh. Actually, some type of doll with. Flasher Man's. Meshing the stone surrounds them, trying to instinctively protect themselves from her. There's a pillar. Pillars everywhere. Like, use me, use me. I know. Actually, yes, I need heals. I was wondering. A lightning one. Ah, motherfucker. Got my timing on that dash. I got my health back. And I'll refight him. Ew. Ah, I'll eventually get good at hitting their weak spot on a controller. There we are. Pretty gross. Well, that's not worth. Not at all. I'm doing it anyway just for that one. That's kind of cool. Ooh, dealing a killing blow of melee heals 25% health. That's pretty damn good. I'll leave it for now. Ow, bitch. Wait, you're alive? Oh, I need some ammo. Oh, hello. Pretty cool. Got a lot of different gadgets. We'll go this way first. Ooh, I know what to do with you. Nice. Yeah. In the tree. Maybe I should have went the other way first. Let's see first. Okay, there's a lot of freaking area now. What was that? This must be the right way, so I need to head back. Oh, it's from the other side. Oh, makes a bridge. Yeah, nice, beautiful. Okay, let's go back. I guess I missed nothing. Oh well, one of these, I guess. It's fine. We'll run back this way just to double check. Nice. That stuff, yeah, that stuff comes back pretty quick. Damn. Nothing there. Nice. 2 points. And is it worth grabbing on it now? I do like this idea. Goodness. Means I can carry more resources, means I can make more things. It works. Needs to bend her knees a little more when she's dropping. Goddamn. Going ahead, her knees.
Log entry. Recently killed. Bite wounds are approximately 6 inches deep. What could have done this?
A boss?
So vicious beasts are roaming around these caves.
Ow! God damn. You made a fast, one would assume you would die like that. Holy shit, it's all mouth.
Overdeveloped mandible is filled with razor sharp teeth.
God damn. Look at it. Literally all mouth.
Extremities are very strong, allowing the creature to close the distance to its prey quickly.
And if there's more of them, I shoot them with fire. One charge. I think it stirs up until I get hit 5 times. Something like that. Damn. Okay, it does just eventually go off. Good to know. I'm gonna quickly check all this route. Ah, oh, man, I could have hit something there. Oh. The building's moving. I actually have to lead. Alright, then I'm on fire kills him in one almost. Ah, right in the face. Nothing from them. Lame. Need more fiber. Nice. Electro ammo too. This is why you check everywhere. My next upgrade will be the amount you need to build things. Type of people.
This was a massacre. Bite marks. They were shredded into pieces. They must have been killed by those monsters nearby. This was someone close to you, wasn't it?
Interesting.
This holographic technology is incredible. I think I could use it to make something useful. Some kind of distraction.
Oh, really? Cool. Pretty nice. ammo, maybe. The suit's kind of cool. They definitely look alien. Kind of reminds me a bit of Tron. Well, Tron Legacy, anyway. Or fight any type of humanoids, if it's all monsters. Whoa. It's spooky. Especially when I didn't realize it was happening. Hey Toby, how you doing, buddy? You alright? Yeah. There's some nice atmosphere in this game. Kind of all of me. Kind of cool. Nothing else, just fiber, that's fine.
The crash site must be close. I hope Tam and Mike are alive.
Oh, nice, got some energy. Good. This is why you gotta explore everywhere. Ah, it's all it was. I was hoping there was something special. All right, mate. Thank you. Figured they explode, but I never had them actually run at me to do it. Usually blew them up before they had a chance.
The thrusters burned out. Robinson must have used maximum power to avoid the crash.
Oh, it was a thruster. Miracle? What? Passes through enemies. Oh shit. Nice. See you soon. Does that go on the end? I don't think it actually changes the appearance. Ah, that would have been cool if it did. Unless it's that thing there on the side. Hard to tell. We'll have to look at it next time I pick something up. I'm gonna level up my something. Maybe. Ah, that's it. 20% less. Wait. So this costs 16 now. All 16. Nice. I also like the fact that I can reset my points or want to swap them around and stuff, which is quite nice. Bit of quality of life, you know? I have it here, but nothing with the air to do. Alrighty, let's move on. Why could I come up here? That's all then. Yeah, I don't see all of them. Unless there's some in the water. Ah, one of you fellas. Electricity must have killed the other one. Nice. Decoy for the win! Hello. Beautiful. Got Chad back. Well, that looks kind of strange. This leads me back. Okay. For what purpose, I do not know.
The Hermes. The hull is still intact. Damn. Mike, please be alive.
snow. Yeah. Oh wow, it's got a nice snow sound. Reminds me of Mass Effect when you see the Normandy all crashed in the planet. Fallen deity.
I'm not done with the Hermes.
Okay.
I have to get some answers.
Jeez. Can't just wander, can I? Hello, what's this? Jar emblem. Looking a little, weird. Is this supposed to have that tree thing on it? Ah, there you are. Is there anything in level 1 I want? Pass to you for gadgets, which would make it 4, which would be nice. And don't need the reload. Don't need the stam. What have we got at the top? Nice. That's pretty cool. Ooh. Nice. Cool. Especially on diamonds. Quite handy. The health charge would be nice, that's for sure. Wait till we get to.